Hello guys, my name is Russian Badger, and welcome to the Battlefield Hardline Beta, also known as the Battlefield Zipline Beta. I'm here today to give you an in-depth tutorial as to how to beta, and I'm gonna keep it short because I've got other things that I don't really need to do that I should be doing. So be prepared for some slicing, dicing, and fancy editing that may be extremely hard to follow. Step 1. Stretch. For those of you that play the Battlefield 3 beta, you should be fairly familiar with the technique. Just be sure to focus on your neck and torso because nobody cares about your legs. Like, come on. When was the last time you caught a 10 out of 10 QT3.14 gamer girl miring your massive gains in your legs? Yeah, never. Step 2. Decorate everything. And when I say decorate everything, I mean decorate the entire map like it is now your coloring book. It doesn't matter if it's an evening wear advertisement, a household appliance, a car, a fire hydrant, even a riot shield. Hold down your C button and spray it. And furthermore, it doesn't matter what your emblem is, whether it be Doggy, or Dolan, or Dick Butt, or even your own face. Spray it more. It's never enough. You walt, mate. Step 3. Climb inside the enemy team's vault. Yeah, you heard me. Put down your Slurpee and climb in there, scrub. Look. All you gotta do is get on the edge, crouch, pull out your riot shield, and you are good to go. Enemies can't shoot you, and most are too dumb anyways to use explosives because this is a beta full of scrub lords. Yeah, you can literally sit there all day, make what you claim to be art, and take cash whenever you want, or as I like to call it, every girlfriend that I've ever had Simulator 2014 Premium Edition. Rated E for everyone because you never get to have sex. Step 7. Spot, and spot some more. It doesn't matter if it's an enemy vehicle, an enemy cop, or even the donuts in your spawn. Mash that Q button like you get paid by the keystroke.
Donut spotted! Donut spotted! Fuck, that donut looks amazing!
Step 23. Strap on your Air Jordans. Now, I know most of you are unfamiliar with this perk, but basically all you need to do is put on some basketballin' music, strap on your Air Force Ones, and it will automatically happen. Step 99, learn to twerk. Now, if you're the criminals, you already know how to do this because you don't belong to the public sector, but if you find yourself wearing a police uniform, you need to learn how to do it. Because I hate to break it to you, police officers, but your technique needs massive improvement. Step 16. No matter how strong you think you are, don't try to break the cuffs when you get arrested.
I can break these cuffs.
You can't break those cuffs.
Step 65. Whatever you do, don't resist the hugs that criminals will give you.
Just let it happen, bro.
Step 8. Learn to survivalist. This is one of the simpler steps in the tutorial. Basically, all you have to do is equip the survivalist gadget as the operator class, and now you can revive yourself. So guess what? Reviving yourself right next to a guy that just shot you and beating him to death with a bat is now a reality. Battlefield Hardline, where dreams come true. Step 12. If you are riding on the criminal motorcycle, be sure to play the song of your people for the entire server to hear. Step 15. The revive pin is perfectly fair and balanced. You need to stop rewinding and improve your current performance, Carl. Step 6. Never, ever, under any circumstances, try to 1v1 the hot dog stand. I know, now that I've told you, you're gonna try it, but I swear to God, you're gonna get wrecked. And the final step, please, for the love of God, stop making the joke that it's a DLC. That wasn't funny then, it's not funny now, and it's never gonna be funny in the future, so shut up.